everybody's asleep, sitting up. Just a random route. Oh, he's not supposed to do it on his own. He's being sneaky right now, right?
Mm-hmm. No, I'm serious. Why did he do that?
Curiosity.
Did he? Yes. Did he try to play on?
Yes.
Of course you
did. I mean, if they can't see him, it's not a problem.
Is everything going up to that thing, the tree they can't see him?
No, because he's like traveling through the past or future or something like that. I don't think they can see him. I'm waiting to see Benjamin.
Who's Benjamin?
Ned's brother that left the third episode of the whole series. He's been gone for a very long time. That's how they tricked Jon Snow into killing him. They said, one of the wildlings knows where your Uncle Benjamin is. They all turned around.
So the king can see them, but the rest of the flock can't?
I don't know, he was close, but...
He touched you.
But he can't get in.
He can now. His mark is on you.
Stupid!
You must leave, all of you.
And let him in, yo.
Am I ready?
No.
No. They'll start ahead of their father. I don't think we can count on them either. They may well be loyal, but how many wars up against the Boltons when they betrayed your family?
Alright.
Bravest of them.
Brush your hair.
I want to see their white secret skin.
She looks a mess.
You need to believe it's a fight they can win.
There are more than three other houses in the north.
So was that other chick we just saw, probably? She had a necklace on.
Mason, Hornwood.
The chick that was just what?
Together they equal all the...
My uncle the Blackfish has reformed it and retaken Riverrun.
How'd you know that?
Ramsay received a raven before I escaped Winterfell.
Are you lying?
It's good. Blackfish is a legend.
She's
a few more houses.
Yeah, Baelish just told her that when they saw each other at the beginning of the episode.
Born to protect you, my lady. You heard them. We need more men. And my uncle has an army. We can send the Blackfish away.
Because Ramsay's been sleeping with her like crazy.
Davos and the Red Woman helped a man murder his own brother. With blood magic. And when Stannis paid for his crime, where were they? Already out looking for a leader with better prospects.
Sounds like you.
And that wildling fellow with the beard.
John isn't torment. He's my brother. He'll keep me safe. I trust him.
Then why did you lie to him when he asked you how you learned about Riverrun?
Right.
I made it myself. Do you like it?
Look at the stars.
I like the wolf bit.
I made this for you. I made it like the one father used to wear.
Thank you, Sensei.
Like she had the stencil with her or something the whole time. It's perfect.
You been it. I like that look, though.
Good look.
Come on. Come on.
Let me see John's little start joint real quick. Let me see.
You been on the red?
Yeah.
Like the red woman with them?
I wouldn't
leave it out. With a rasher of bacon, it's a blood sausage.
It's a wrap. Cool hair.
Why are they after Bran, though?
Next dude in charge.
If the children of the forest made them, why are they beefing them?
I mean, they seem strong.
Shouldn't he have woke up if he's not holding on to the
moon? You are a star. Comport yourself with dignity.
He's going to the veil.
Wake up!
We need Hodor!
Wake up!
We need Hodor now!
Bran, we need Hodor! Listen to your friend, Brandon.
Thank you. and the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste.